Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today's topic is distribution of ozone in the atmosphere. As the sun radiation approaches the planet's surface, it can be scattered, reflected or absorbed, intercepted and re-emitted. This is where the ozone layer comes into its own by scattering and reflecting harmful high energy ultraviolet radiation. Variations in temperature and pressure divide the Earth's atmosphere into layers, and the mixing of gases between the layers happens very slowly. That is why this 90% of ozone stays in the upper atmosphere. This stratospheric ozone contains 90% of all ozone gas on the Earth, but it separates thinly and unevenly. Life on Earth has been safeguarded because of a protective layer in the atmosphere. This layer, composed of ozone, acts as a shield to protect the Earth against the harmful ultraviolet radiation from the sun. Ozone is a form of oxygen with three atoms instead of two. Through natural atmospheric pressure, ozone molecules are created and destroyed continuously. Ultraviolet radiation from the sun breaks up oxygen molecule into atoms, which then combine with other oxygen molecules to form ozone. Ozone is not a stable gas and is particularly vulnerable to destruction by natural compounds containing hydrogen, nitrogen, and chlorine. Near the Earth's surface, ozone is an increasingly troublesome pollutant and constituent of photochemical smog and acid rain. But safely up in the stratosphere, 11 to 48 kilometers above the Earth's surface, the blue pungent smelling gas is as important to life as oxygen itself. Ozone forms a fragile shield, curiously insubstantial but remarkably effective.